Speaking during the Uganda Insurers Association Insurance Awards 2023 edition, Mwaka noted that this will be the sole way to increase the commissions that agents take home.
Collections we receive for the risk that we cover. So we hit the 1 trillion shilling mark in gross written premiums in 2021, and we are seeking to cross over to the 2 trillion mark within a shorter spell. It took us, as you can see, a number of years to reach to the 1 trillion mark, and we anticipate and we want to actually hit the 2 trillion mark within the next 5 or so years.
And how are we going to do that?
This year's edition also increased the Moto Third Party Agents Awards, with agents celebrated from across the country. Bernard Obel, the Director of Supervision at IRA, who was representing the Chief Executive Officer Ibrahim Kadnabluega as the chief guest, noted that these awards are meant to motivate the agents.
The insurance agents to sell more. They have been encouraged, they have been energized with this award. As usual, the practice is that if you get an award, definitely your job is being recognized. So you have to put in extra efforts. Now, even those who have not got awards, like I said in my speech, that they're also going to get encouraged next time to win awards, and they'll sell more insurance business. So they will be preaching the gospel of insurance to the prospective policyholders, telling them what insurance is all about, what it covers, what it does not cover, and also helping them when it comes to settlement of claims.
This year's Agents Awards 2023 winner, Hasfa Namwanje from Jubilee Insurance, walked away with a cash prize of 3 million shillings. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.